Welcome back to the channel. Just heading round towards Blind Lane. Not going up Blind Lane today, going to do a climb up to Ickenthwaite, across the top and then down and then back up Parka Moor. Nobody here again on that one. Bit of crap on the road here coming down. This is a bit new since last time I was up here. Mind you, I was going downhill last time. Oh, got myself into the banking. Shit. Bloody hell. That was a good recovery. Still on the climb up. Here's a little bit short bridleway that I've not been on, so I'm going to go down it. This just takes me off the main path. No idea. I don't think it'll be anything much. Probably just a bit of grassland with bracken and stuff on. A bit of fell, possibly. Let's have a see. Just a strange little bit, this just takes me out, and somewhere I should just double back to the right on myself. Whether it will be apparent, or whether I'm going to end up having to get the phone back out again. In fact, I'm going to get the phone out. Yeah, I was about halfway along the little length that I was looking for. More convey in the distance. Don't think it'll show yet again. Don't think this is where I need to be. Let's have a look. I'd rather just keep stopping than coming back up. Nope. Evidently continuing down here. I suspect this is it. Yep, this looks like it. Oh shit, boggy a little bit. Definitely not one I've been down. Okay, let's have a look. Whoa, nice one. Thank you. Where? Here. Now we're back on the main byway. It's put some rain down the last few days. Luckily I can avoid most of this. Marbles on the road here washing down. Usual technical sections. Now this is the part that personally I'm finding now the hardest part of getting up Parka Moor. It's just loose everywhere. That's the hard bit done. This is the other section, which is quite gnarly now in places. That's it, done. Onward to the wet bits. Got the little waterfall bit here. Onto Bethica and onto Grizedale. Very slowly through. A really horrible one. It's not actually that deep in the middle. This is the one to avoid. Yeah, I'm in the stream again. That's nice, right on the line. Take the soft line today. Heading for Moor Lane. Rolling today, no pedal. Love this lane, especially if you know it's clear, if somebody's been down ahead of you. Usual roll down from the Fox back to Ickenthwaite and home. That's basically a roll down there. Onto a little pedally stretch now. Don't usually bother filming this little bit. Continue with the roll. being careful now, liable to meet anything coming up here. Again, braking. No need to brake if you know it's clear.